Hello, world.
You gay. What's up, YouTube? This is Lance. I'm Lance, and this is Maya. And we doing a story time today.
Yay, story time.
I love story times. What about you?
I do too.
We're doing a double upload, actually. And keep liking and subscribing and keep our channel growing. Ooh, that stink. Let's get right into the story. So today we're going to be telling a story of how, like, we first met.
Mm-hmm.
I think she should go first. Because I feel like our story is different.
Well, we had art class. I mean, it's nothing really different. We had art class and...
Well, we first met in 10th grade. We did have art class then, too. She didn't like me, though.
Yeah.
She always called me names.
I did not. I just didn't think he was attractive.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, you did.
Mm-mm. I don't know. I never paid attention to him then. But then, during 20 days last year, we had art. And
she was loving on me.
No, I wasn't.
She didn't come to, like, the first day, but, like, I came. And, like, she came, like... like the third day, and then ever since then, she was on me.
No, he sat at the table with me.
No, I did not. I sat at a table with me and Sydney, actually.
Oh, and I sat with them, but still. Anyway.
Then she was making a purse. I keep cutting you off.
Yeah. I was making this big sculpture purse or whatever, and I asked him to help me. And he started helping me. And then that's when we, you know, started, you know, talking. Not like that, but, you know, like friends. And I realized, like, he's really funny.
That's when she started to like me. I didn't like her at the time.
What?
No, I'm just glad. She made... Do I look like a dad with these glasses? I am a dad. I forgot. Where was I in the story? Oh, yeah, she made me a bracelet, and it said her name on it. And then, like, I wore it, but, like, it got broke. I don't wear it no more because it's broke. But, like, that's how I knew she liked me.
I gave him the bracelet. Actually, I did like him when I gave him the bracelet. And I told him he couldn't take it off, and he didn't, actually. He kept wearing it until somebody broke it.
Mm-hmm. I knew she was a freak, though. I asked her what was... what's BBC mean? She knew right off the bat. If any of y'all know me, y'all know what BBC mean.
I mean, hey.
But I say GBC now. Comment if you know what that mean.
I know what that mean.
What do you mean? What? No, she was way off. That's...
okay, well...
you were way off.
Okay, well... let me think.
What? And then I got suspended. And then she started snapping me.
Who snapped who first?
I'm gonna go with she snapped me first.
No, he snapped me first. I think, no. Didn't we take, like, a video together? Oh, I sent you those videos of me that Sydney took.
She snapped me first.
Yeah, but I snapped him the videos.
And then she asked me for her number. I mean, asked me for my number.
First of all, no, I did not.
She said, oh, you're so handsome. I think you're cool.
I did not say that. I don't know how he got my number.
Because she texted me. She said, hi, I'm Maya. She's so weird.
No, I did not. I don't know how he got my number. But somewhere in that time, he got my number. And we started talking to each other.
What?
Sometime in that time frame, you got my number.
Mm. Yeah. She stink. Stop looking at me.
Anyway, then after that, you know, I mean, I kind of didn't think it would go anywhere because it was like the end of the year, you know?
Yeah, but then, while I was on suspension, I came over her house in my car without a license. Because I'm a savage.
Yeah.
And she likes savages.
Yeah.
I'm the savage, not you.
Yeah, we talked that whole time. He was suspended. He came over.
I think she was talking to somebody else, though, while she was in school. And I was suspended.
Actually, I really wasn't.
Oh.
I didn't want to talk to anybody. That's the thing. But then he was really funny.
And handsome.
Yeah, I thought he was cute. And he was very funny. I like people who can make me laugh. So.
I'm handsome.
He was handsome.
And I got mug shades on. That make me more handsome.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm going to start wearing them to school.
I told you.
No, that. I'm just playing. I'm lying. I only rock contacts.
Anyway. Then, you know, he came over. Yeah, what? And then it started from there. When he came over my house.
Oh, then we went on a date. On June 3rd. I remember that day.
Yep.
You want to go see the movie about the girl that couldn't go outside?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it was cool because she wasn't even sick. So yeah. It was just like, what the?
It was a nice movie, though. Nice romance movie. Yes, it was.
Whoa, how you see me?
I don't know. I saw you out the corner of my eye. Anyway, it was a nice romance movie.
It was cool.
And then I think he became my boyfriend the next day. Or that day. Yeah. It's either the 3rd or the 4th. I can't remember.
Wow. She can't remember.
He knows. What is it?
You should know.
You don't know then.
I do know. She forgot my birthday, 4th. Actually. It's the 3rd.
Oh. Oh, yeah, we went on that.
No, don't say oh, yeah. Like
well, you. Whatever. We went on a date, and then, yeah.
Can't believe you forgot. Such a bad person. And she forgot my birthday.
I did not forget his birthday, guys.
Yes, she did.
No, I didn't. People forget things, but I didn't forget his birthday.
That's like, it was like in September, and then she's like, what's your birthday again? The 27th?
I did not say that. It's the 28th.
Yeah, now you know, but you did forget.
I did not forget.
Happy birthday the 31st.
My birthday is not the 31st. That's terrible.
Nah, I know her birthday, though. But yeah, guys, that's how we met.
Yeah, man. Everything else happened after that.
What's everything else?
Everything else.
We doing another double upload, another story time. On everything else that happened that she talking about. I don't know. On Saturday though, we doing a double upload. Double. And I'm gonna change my name from LML Vlog to LML TV because I don't vlog every day. But I think I said that in my last video. So drop a like and comment. Be quiet, dog. Sit.
I like it. I think he wants to be in the video.
Yeah, he licked my lip.